was what people did when they got there, but I was one of those.
You want to tell your children that they're going to go to college,
but you also want them to know that they're going to be responsible for these 50%. So they get ready. Right. So anyway, we got to deal with fear. And that's what I want to talk about first, is how do you manage your fears? How do you manage your fears? Because fear is very, very important. Before 9/11, fear was a major issue when it came to dealing with welfare. But since 9/11, it has become so prevalent that many Americans have actually put their whole financial future on hold because of 9/11.